If you put the ball behind and someone attacks you, it is easy to loss it, right? Rest assured, layup can be done in front of you. To do a layup, you need to know how to tilt first. Tilt is a technology that lets you rotate by moving in the air after jumping. Rotate using tilt. Perfect! Easy, right? Now let's lay up by applying the tilt you have just learned. Due to a layup, you need to use jump, tilt, and release. Press the action button on the screen. It's time to try it yourself. After jump, do a back tilt and release. It's pretty hard to catch a long ball, right? Don't worry. Learning to grab makes it easier to catch a grab. Good job! Great! Very good. And is it quite difficult to steal your opponents? Don't worry. Learning break the chain with your grab. Good job! Great! Do you know that you can stop the opponent's shot with a shield? Shield is a technique that bounces the ball in a direction. Bounce the ball with a shield. Good job! It's easy now. Perform a save using the shield you learned. To perform a save, jump and shield. Press the action button on the screen. It's time to try it by yourself. Shield after a jump. Perfect! Good job! Is it difficult to keep the ball without losing it to opponents? Rest assured. Learning the side swing makes it easier to own the ball. There are two side swings, left swing and right swing. Try the side swing. Easy, right? Now let's dribble using the side swing you learned before. To dribble with a side swing, use side swing at the correct moment. Press the action button on the screen. Time to try by yourself. Do a side swing at the correct moment. Did you know that you can trigger a power swing by continuously swinging the ball? When the power swing is triggered, the ball can be thrown further. Let's try to trigger the power swing. Good job! Awesome! It's not difficult, is it? Now use the power swing you've learned and shoot. A power swing shot consists of a jump, a swing, and a release. It's time to have a go yourself. After a jump, swing, and release.